Hi, I'm Kirsty Meeking from Naio Nails. In this series of videos, it's going to be all inspired by Banksy, who is a super famous graffiti artist who I really like. He does quite controversial images, but his artwork is just absolutely brilliant. And the image that we're using is the rat. And we're going to use gel polish and a little bit of freehand nail art. So as you can see on this nail, I've already added the background. If you want to see that, you can see the previous Banksy videos. If you want to see how I've done that, it's quite easy. Now we're going to do the rat on here. And it's like it's a stencil rat, so it's not mega detailed. It's just a little bit detailed. We're going to use some black acrylic paint, a little bit of water. I'm going to start with his tail. Really easy, simple to do. Got his little tiny feet at the bottom. Now he's holding a sign. So we're just gonna do the edges of the sign. And we will colour that in completely white. And he's holding the sign. And it's mainly black here. The top part of the sign. And then as you come up to his face, his face is then white. And he's got his little whiskers. And then his eyes, which are just two sort of marks really. They're not detailed at all. He's here on his other side. I'm going to add a little bit of white. I still want some of the messiness of the background to come through, but I just need to white out some parts. Like, we're going to white out a little bit on this board. We're going to add a bit more definition to his hand, his eyes, and a tiny bit on his head, his ear. Then we're going to write his little sign that says "You lie." I'm going to top coat this now because that's all the paintwork done for the rat. This is going to bring all the colour out a little bit more as well. It's going to seal in the artwork. Pop that into the lamp for 1 minute. So I'm just going to wipe over with the gel residue wipe off solution. That's going to remove the sticky layer and also clean up the nail so there's no paint around the nail. I'm going to finish that off with a little bit of coconut cuticle oil. And rub that in all the way around. That's another Banksy's design, little rat.